The Frosty Blur here, and this is episode 5 of the Game of Thrones mod that I've been playing. I'm pretty sure this is where I left off, but I can't be up 100% if I just literally like went a little ahead, because I haven't recorded this for a while now and I do not remember, but I'll just go off my gut instinct and guess this is it. I shouldn't go off my gut though, it's a bit runny if you get what I mean, but I find it to be a little laggy here, but this is going to be technically the second video, but this is going to be my first actual try with my new way of recording. So I'm going to record via the Xtory and put it in Sony Vegas, like literally just pop the video in Sony Vegas and then that'd be it already, you know. I've already done something like that with my update video, recorded with the Xtory and just like edited the audio onto it, but as you can see from my previous video, it didn't go too well. I don't even know if it was my fault. I don't know, it was like the game's fault. I literally recorded it in 1080 by 1920 by 1080, I think that's the resolution, and it wouldn't come up in the Sony Vegas. It just came up with like 14 something or 1080 and it just messed it up. But also another thing, that Sony Vegas mark or whatever, like a stamp or something, might show up on this video because I'm using the trial just to test it out. If it does, just ignore it. It's not really a big deal, but it might just come up a few times in the video. Now let's get on with the video. Where was I? I completely forgot about everything. I remember I had Hodor with me, he's right there, and I remember I went to the Night's Watch and I was disappointed I didn't find Jon Snow. So what quests do we have? We have some quests, don't we? First lessons. Did I already do it? I thought I did that. Did I not do that? What? The book? Well, I'll just go there. I'm pretty sure I did that. I am not too sure, to be honest. I'm going to have to get back into the mood because I haven't recorded for a long time over my internet. I explained everything in my update video, so go watch that. Where was I in this retrieve? Alright, I think I was here. I'm pretty sure I was here, so let's just continue the quest. And maybe after the quest, if you're lucky, we'll travel to a location. I actually meant to check on the internet to see what locations the character's in, but I completely forgot and didn't do that. I honestly remember. Oh no, I didn't do this. It was something else. Oh, curiosity is God mode on. Alright, I'm just gonna turn God mode on because I don't wanna die. It's really simple. I'm not doing this for like, I don't know, like a proper let's play of it. Like, I want to like actually try. I played this so many times I can't be bothered dying at once at all, or so. And plus, basically this mod is just me exploring, so really that's it. And main quest that I'm actually doing, I might turn God mode off for the main quest, like the Civil War quest, I'm not too sure. But everything other than that I'm not going to turn off, because it'd just be annoying if I was dying everywhere for no reason. Oh yeah, that sucks. DX Tory doesn't have a time where it tells you how long you've been going on for. Oh, that sucks. Oh, the one I was recording was Action, that had a time that actually told you when you're recording and everything, like what amount of time you have been recording. It was pretty cool. I actually enjoyed it. Like little small things you miss in life. That was, I'm kind of sad that I don't have that anymore. That was a pretty sweet kill. Okay, little girl. I'm not gonna. From there, she'll say, little girl, but fuck you, Hanstein. You can go suck my finger. Yeah, this is a PG show, so. Yeah. I just turned into a Japanese warrior there. Don't know how that happened, but I just did. Oh, wolves, or what are they? Eh, fucking little rats. It also took me, technically it didn't take me a little while to learn about it, but I kind of think I got the best settings for Sony Vegas I possibly can for HD video, so that should be a treat. Right now, I'm not gonna lie, the way I'm recording it right now, it doesn't look too good for my eyes. It looks like it's lagging, but that's probably just the recording software. And so it should be, probably might be okay for you. I hope it is. I don't want to go through all this time, then it just be like complete crap. So I hope this is going to be okay. Or that wasn't smart. I also need to get something for my blue snowball. Like, you can hear this, like me mashing my controller. There's something out there, and I'm honestly, I don't know what it's called, but it can like prevent you from hearing the controller. It's like, I don't know, I can't explain it. I don't know shit about it. I remember this. Snake fish. Snake fish. And now just do this. What's the point of trying? Just do this. Oh no, no, I thought if you have to turn this. Maybe if I'm lucky? Yes, I was lucky. Yay! I was just thinking, as soon as you, like, you get the right combination, it'll just open it automatically, but you're gonna have to go over and try, so. I just got lucky. Oh yeah, this thing, it takes way too long, I forgot. Just take the gold. Where do I go now? And I might actually pick up GTA 5 today. I'm not too sure about that situation. Maybe I will pick it up, I'm not too sure, honestly. Wait, you just died. Why? And another game I think came out today. I'm not sure if it's only for the US yet, but that was WWE 2K15 for PC, I think. I saw a trailer on YouTube. So when eventually I can get my hands on, I'm going to get my hands on and just play mods. Again, if you want to see that, tell me, because I know for a fact that you're not a wrestling fan, you'll hate it, but I'm not going to record it off my gut instinct that I want to play it, so you, wait. So if you want to see it, just tell me and I'll record it, but I'm not going to record it if you don't want it. I remember this guy, he tries to cheat us out with something. Maybe because I have fire in my hand. Maybe because I could do that. I believe he has the golden claw. Let's take that journal. I am going to upload twice today. I'm not sure if it would be both be the Skyrim videos. I might start a new series today. I think I'm going to start a Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Rogue because I want to play that game. Or I may just, hold on. Shit. Bless me. Yeah, I want to play Assassin's Creed Rogue, but I don't know. I might record some zombies, I'm not too sure. That'd be Black Ops 1 zombies. I'm not sure if you like that. I could do like some really, really long video, like 2 hours long, of me just basically tryharding around 20 or around 40 or something. Now, if I was tryharding around 40, it would take like a longer time. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still thinking. I'm thinking of fun series to do. I have some in mind, but I'm not too sure about them. Like, with WWE 2K15, there is tons of series you can do with that game, a lot actually. But you have to be a wrestling fan to enjoy them, so I'm honestly not thinking. Oh yeah, if you're wanting to know, I'm recording at 30 frames per second. I can record at 60, but I just think YouTube like brought that in a couple weeks ago or a month ago or something like that. But I might record at 60, but if the file size is too big, I won't. But this video will be 30 frames per second either way. Where do I go? As soon as I get out here, I'm going to travel to a location and then I'll just be this video. I'm sorry if it's short, but I just can't tell the time actually. I need to. Future videos, I'm going to have a stopwatch right next to me so I can actually tell that what the time is, because I don't want to be recording like well over 25 minutes or something. I kind of have a feeling this has been going on for about, I don't know, 15 minutes or something, maybe. Where do I go now? And I was looking more into Crusader Kings 2. I was playing it a little bit more. I'm getting better at it, that's for sure. Right now I'm playing Aegon's Conquest, I think it's called. It's like the first Targaryen that went to Westeros or something like that, and he had the dragons. He literally just took over the whole thing. He made the Targaryen name, like he just basically made that house. So I'm looking in maybe do that. I don't know. I still like on a percentage on how I want, like how I feel if I want to record, I'm at like 70%. The reason I'm not like 100% because I don't actually have the confidence to play it, because I know for a fact that I'd probably be really, really bad. Can I just blow you up? Oh yeah, if you want me to turn off God mode, just, you know, like, tell me, and I might. Or I might just make a deal, like I'll turn off God mode for something, like for so long or something. Like, I want to turn it off when I'm doing the main quest that I actually like the Civil War. So it's like the War of Five Kings actually, but it's just basically the normal Civil War. That's another thing that he's doing a lot. I get that. But if he wanted to go to the next step as well, he could always like put in his own like little story mode of this, like the Five War. What is it? The Five Kings War, I think. I fucking just forgot the whole name, but the War of the Five Kings. Yeah, he could like put that in somehow, like a proper version of it, because I'm pretty sure the Civil War is just literally like two people against each other. Like, so it would be like, I think right now it's just Eddard Stark versus Tywin Lannister. That's honestly the way I think it is right now, and that sucks actually. If he could put in his own story, it'd be pretty cool. Because I really want to play the War of Five Kings on this. Yes, I remember how this is done. This is going to take a little while to open. The reason it takes so long to open is because I had a mod on that like changes like the interface like the way it is right now, and I had to deactivate that mod just simply because, wait, because this mod is so fucking glitchy, I swear it is. Bear, yeah, I got that. So bear, think this is the way it is. I completely forgot. Butterfly. I think the last one was an owl, I'm not too sure. It's only so many options anyway, so I'll find it. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Alright, I might actually dump Hodor after this. I wanna find Tyrion. That'd be such a laugh to bring him on with you. It'd be pretty cool actually. Tyrion Lannister, the warrior of the dwarfs. Oh yeah, Tyrion Lannister, the fucking leader of the dwarfs army. That'd be awesome. I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that! I remember this one. Yay, we're the dragon. Secretly, we're a Targaryen! But black hair. Let's fuck him up. Wait a minute. How do I fuck you up? Are they called White Walkers? Yeah, White Walkers. Oh, now I can see what he did with the mod is like overhaul the species and like writing and stuff, like all that shit. What was I supposed to get? Dragonstone. Let's get out of here. I hope this video isn't too long. I'm going to kill myself with SDX. Tory file size are massive. I honestly don't know why they haven't done something better with the file sizes on recording softwares. Each recording software I've tried on, like PC, file sizes have just been massive. If they could bring out a recording software that records in 1080p and decreases the file size a lot. Like, for example, when you put DxTory file size like in Sony Vegas, it probably like puts the file size down like, I don't know, for example, if it was on 20 gigabytes, it'll put it all the way down to like 800 megabytes. If they already had something ready like that, a lot of people would be happy and they'll probably make a lot of money on it. Where am I heading now? Yeah, the Red Keep. I really, really want to play GTA 5 mods. I really, really, I don't even know why I'm holding myself from back from getting the game, but I just want to wait a little longer so I can see the mods actually get uploaded and you can actually download them, like, from Nexus or something like that, because it's really annoying that you can't right now. Oh yeah, little fun fact. In the TV show, it's just like this, but in the books, George R.R. Martin had a different imagining of this chair. Like, in the books, literally put down there, but, like, it was supposed to be 1,000 swords on it or something, and it was barely 200 on it. Apparently, I just heard Peter Baelish say it on the episode once, but it's barely, like, 200 on it or something like that. But in George Eyes, he had, like, a fucking throne that was going all the way up to there. Or something like that. Just search on Google and you'll be able to see an image. I'm pretty sure someone photoshopped it to exactly how it would look. It looked badass, to be honest. I'm the king of the seven kingdoms. It looked really badass. Hold on, I'm just putting my audio down because can't handle that. The voice acting. I got you the Dragonstone. Oh yeah, tell me the quality of my microphone. I wanted to know what you thought of it. I don't know. Yep. Alright, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I'm pretty sure it's over a good 20 minutes of gameplay. So in the next episode, you're going to get to see the, what's it called? Can't think of the word. Oh, I can't think of the, I'm sorry, I just can't think of the word right now, but you're going to get to see what happens, like everything with the dragon in the next episode. I'm pretty sure in the next episode, you're going to get to see the dragon attack. What's not called, what's it called? King's Landing. I was thinking of Whiterun. You're gonna get some tech king. Oh my fucking eye! Oh man, my eye's been killing me for the past 2 days, and you go to the doctor about that. Ah, I just fucking slapped myself in the eye. It really hurts. The dragon's probably gonna attack, and that's actually a pretty fun fight. So look forward to that. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. If I had a stopwatch, it'd be a lot easier. But yes, that is going to be it for this episode. I thank you for watching, and the frosty blur has been frosted out.